All right, like, hey guys, this is Church of Caboose trying to help y'all with the solar configuration for the lovely Outbreak Perfected. Trying to give you guys a guide for the puzzles and how to do the configuration and the microwave room, the tile deal. I want to call it the microwave room because I like that. Hopefully, and I'll show you the key card locations as we go. I've already gotten the key cards, so you won't see me be able to pick it up, but I can still show it to you. Otherwise, it's the exact same, guys, how you do this. And there is solar burn this week because of it being a solar configuration. These captains do a lot. Come on, I gotta get those shields down. Come on, you fools, fly! There we go. Some progress has occurred. Okay, it's Captain. Alright, so before you go through this room, go to the left like you normally do and get the keypad. It's right here. Oh, I guess you can pick it up every time. Here we go. All right, sounds good.
Guardian down.
Almost got the last tracer shank down. There it goes. I need your help with all the arc shields. I need your help with the arc shields, Grim. Just another day in Destiny Paradise.
Guardian down.
Let's see where we're going. Ugh. You still got some solar shanks and stuff up. What? Ah, stupid hammer fail. Alrighty, keep on moving along, everybody. Get down to the right, like you normally would. It's our last room of severe ads until the boss. Yeah, get those solar shields down. I'm working on him, the servitor in the back. Okay, that servitor's down. Oh, I just got punched. Servitor's down. Okay. Shoot. Yeah, it's a little tough for me doing too. Alright, yep, they're gone. So let's get the shanks and servitors down there gone, and then I can easily get the tank or walker out. Need your help trying to get the servitor out because it's got arc on it. Or yeah, I'm in void, my bad. Go. Alright guys, so keep doing this how you normally would. This is taking a little longer than I was hoping for, but that's okay, stuff happened. We'll get to the new part or difference of heroic versus regular before too long. Oh, unless you can get two-shotted by a dreg. Yeah, my screen said it was a dreg. Fly, Artemis, fly. Alrighty, here we're getting real close where it starts getting more interesting, folks, so hang in there. Oh, I'm sure they will. I'll have timestamps in here. Drop down, crouch. Here we go. Go down to the right amongst that like air conditioning vent looking things. Towards the far end. Drop in, crouch, go towards those blue boxes, crouch, crawl underneath, and down there is your pad, or card, whatever thing, that thing. And you jump down, try floating off here to the left, because you want to activate that bolt. Door thing. So you want to go across. And boom, there it is. That was the third one up, isn't it? Alright, so that's how you activate the lever so you can get the vault to open so you can jump up. On top of the lid. If you want to do it without it, you hop on the chair and then be a titan and drift up. I think hunters can do it too. I'm not sure if warlocks have been able to pull this off. That little trick. Guardian down. There it is. Keep on following the way that I am going. Alright, this is the Star Wars room. Get to those little ledges. Keep on falling around. Activate that for your friends. They got more of a platform to jump on. Keep following this. So get to here. Got to crouch underneath this box or platform. And there's your other key card. That's two out of the three. So instead of going out to the wall, go to your right and crawl under there. Keep on going down the walls.
I already have a foot of snow. What is happening?
Keep on going up. Go to the right. Well, I got knocked off. That little thing will drop. Grim Hunter ruined it. Goodness, I'm having a hard time with this jump. There we go. Go back up the wall. All right, go forward and then to the left. Go. Jump up the platforms. Oh, thank you for grappling. There we go. There's the door. Then go to the left. And here's your keypad. Or key card. That's all three of them. Woohoo! Oh my goodness. Keep on following us down. Have fun with the fan. It's fun to play a game if you don't have to. Oh. Trying too early. This is not going well for me with completing the jump, so hopefully you guys are appreciating at least the ride. All right, go. I'm spending my birthday. Now I get to deal with Trevor. Yay, Trevor. Do you need me to get any levers? Yeah, attaboy. So you got all the levers. What the levers do is there's 4 or 2 on each side, and they open up the door. Oh boy, I'm about to get killed by Trevor. He dropped me in right in front of him. Yep. That's done. He dropped me in right in front of Trevor. Come on. Or I guess I dropped in right in front of Trevor. Oh boy, I'm stuck on a shield. I fully switch over to pop up behind me any second here. Go on up. Yeah, I got the pattern for the microwave room. That'll be what we look at next. Alright, I'm here. Let's do this thing. Here's the puzzle. This part's different, guys, so I'm gonna try to have a picture of it in here. Whether it's in a link or something in the description, but start second from the left. Go up one, to the right, all the way to the wall. Then you go up another three to one tile short of the end. Then you go to your left for two more. Then you go down all the way to the edge. And then, just gotta double check. Yep, and then up and you're done. There you go, and then you can deactivate the thing. All right, now we gotta put in the code. So how this will work is there's two clocks and you read them like you would a clock. And so the Grim will tell me the number on the left and the number on the right, and I'll have a link to this website. And so you just put in the codes and it'll tell you what room to go to. So all right, let's do this thing. Oh, shoot. Well, Odin, as long as you don't finish it, you'll be okay, I think. If not, I'll do it again. 11 and what? 12. Oh, then I'll wait. I won't put in the code until you say you got the pad. I'll just stand by the room, and then when you're like, hey, I got the pad, I'll activate it. This is yellow. All right, so I am ready. Just let me know when you got the pad picked up, and I will start it. All right, here we go. Next one. All right, I need the secondary, so I will go look at that. That is 12, 11, 10, and 6. All right, green room in the back left corner. This time should be a little faster, too, just because I know where the rooms are at more now. Yep, that was it. That'll help too. Six, eight, purple room, front left corner. Next one. Four and nine. It says unknown combination. You sure? Okay, tealish room, front left corner. Next one. Oh, that's in the same room. That's convenient. Next one. Eight to 12, that's the blue room, left side of the middle console. All right, next one. I'm gonna sure I have a link in here, guys, too, with this. What is it? 7, 11. All right, red room, back right corner. Next one. White room, front of the council. White. All right, next one. Ten. Oh, I need the secondary. That is 8, 3. Right corner of green. Yep, yeah, it's the front right corner. Not that one, it's this one. It's okay. It seems like it repeats. There we go. All right, what's the next one? Alright, 12. 10. Green room, which I think I'm currently in. Yep, and that's right here. Next one. I need the secondary. That is 6 and 5. That is middle council, right side of white room. There we go. There's that one. Next one. Nine. 11. All right. Secondary again. That is 7, 9, and 5. That is front right corner of blue room. Next one. White room, front left corner. Next one. White room, middle console on the left side. Next one. Okay, green room, back right corner. So that's the one you wanted to get the last time. It worked, right? You sure it says no, not found? All All right, now I need a secondary. Nine and one. Blue room, back left. Next one. White room, back right corner. All in the back. Yep, that one. So we got six. And what's the second one? All right, purple room, back right. That's true. All right, next one. Yellow room, front left. Next one. I need secondary. Six. Purple room, right side of the middle console. Next one. Heal room, right in the middle council. No. All right, next one. What's this one? Same note, just opposite our room, just opposite side of that. Next one. Four, eight. Red room, front right corner. Next one. It says unknown combination, so please check. All right, yellow room, back right corner. Next one. All right, purple room. Center console, front node. Yeah, very front one. Yep. That looks like 8, 7. Blue room, back right. Next one. Front right of the teal room, as I'm going to call it. Next one. Two. Six. Front right of the purple room. two. Looks like two, 12. All right. We're getting close, I think. Legit, you got all of them? What is it, Grim? Green room. Next one. All right. Next one. Need secondary. 7, 8. And
the show got ahead of the books, and so
Oh, I need your combination again. Alright, white's room, front to right corner. I think you mean 11-4. All right, blue front left. Six. All right. What's the next one? Okay. Next one. All right, next one. Next one. Next one. Secondary. Five, six. Next one. Secondary. Next one. Secondary. Next one. Secondary. What's, how many are left? Next one. Secondary. Next one. Secondary. Next one. Ten, five. Next one. All right. Next one. Next one. Next one. All right. Here we go. Last one. There we go. All right, now let's beat this and get our thing done. I ship went into the most path postmaster. I'm glad I cleared it out. All right, guys, so that's how you do the solar part. The rest of this is the regular heroic, just killing the boss to get that sweet, sweet catalyst. If you want to know how to get the Operate Prime, more of the arc and all that fun stuff, feel free to look at my other videos. I will try to put links for the photos of the maps that we used to get through that microwave room, as well as the I guess, little wheel clock decoder thing. So thank you guys all so much for watching. Feel free to, if you like it, to give a like and or a follow. If you have things you would like to see in future videos, I'd love to have comments. I also have a Twitch stream and Twitter. They're my gamer tags. So, appreciate you guys all so much. Hopefully, get this catalyst done. I need that arc. Arc shields are on the left and probably right sides. There's also a void here in the middle. I don't have void. I've only got solar. But I have void now. Some whisper magic. Oh, unless I miss, of course. There you go, Simmerator's down. I need your solar in the middle for those shanks. I need your solar burn over here. Alright, can you get these solar shields down here with your hard light? Got Arc again on the right. Let me get the arc shanks down. There it goes. Left walker first. Oh, I got flinched. I missed my crit. Shoot, don't have infinite ammo anymore. Left tank is getting close. Well, the tank would be down if I hadn't gotten flinched by ads and missed my crit shot, so now I don't have the Whisper Endless anymore. Damn it. He turned away from me. I had to try and shoot the tip of his head. I missed. What sniper? Oh, I see it. He's a melting point. Die, you arc shanks. Oh, I got just double melee. Oh, there's two marauders. Got you, man. Last Perdition is actually doing more damage. I wonder if when you get the cards done, if you keep that thing when you do this. Alright, get the last end. There we go. Now we've all got the catalyst. All this I've got. Now it's finished. Alright, guys, thank you guys all so much for watching. Waiting for this. There it is. There it is. I have a video out before too long. Me trying to use this son of a gun with the catalyst on it. Thank you all so much for watching. I strongly appreciate it. You guys are fantastic. Have a great night and happy grinding.